Mo and Molly are around here, aren't they?
Oh, yeah. Just wait until I finish reloading. I find myself just going up to every single person at point blank range and just shooting them in the face. Yeah.
Hey, whatever works.
Just wait until I finish reloading. It does work. Yes, I'm down. And I'm up.
There's a badass psycho here. Let me drag him away while you deal with them. Oh, never mind, he's coming back.
That was
fun. Did you just beat a badass psycho in close combat?
Well, I was berserk. That was not a good time to open your mouth. I am almost out of shotgun ammo. That will make things difficult. Don't we all?
Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
Oh. Hello, birds, or, you know, free respawns. Nice shot.
Yeah. It's better you didn't kill the alpha though.
Do you go back to buy ammo, Reaps?
Nope. I spawned over there.
Oh, you died?
Mm-hmm.
When did that happen?
Oh, I got dropped behind some rocks.
Probably the right level for them. We're not really the right level for Mo and Marley.
Oh, a couple of badass skags, aren't they?
Yeah, but, you know, extra powerful ones. We should probably leave it seeing as they're level 15.
Yeah.
Okay, I think this is the area with the sniper rifle in it. Do You use a longbow?
No.
Feel it.
My personal favorite is transfusion grenades.
Yeah, those are pretty good.
His eye dropped.
I got this guy, you kill the other guy. Got him. Not that that helped you at all. Yeah, I know, it didn't help at all. Oh, I think I just shot the back of your head by accident. Okay. Everybody search the area for the sniper rifle parts. There's three more.
Two more.
The rover. The rover and. Oh no, that's the gate key, isn't it?
You're lucky your head is obscured by the wall, Bruiser. Oh, I wonder if there's any up at this giant arrow over here. Oh, there is one at this giant arrow over here. Is that all?
And that's actually it, because I grabbed the last part as you grabbed it.
Fair enough.
I do believe we just...
No, we're going all the way back for that one quest, though. Be great if they had auto turn in when you complete, instead of having to walk all the way back there.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Yeah.
There's a weapons chest up here, isn't there? There is a weapons chest up here. I'm glad I opened that. Ooh. Sniper. Who wants a sniper?
I'll take it if you don't mind.
If you don't mind.
No.
Oh!
I think I grabbed it.
I'm glad you grabbed that, yeah. You did, yeah.
Oh my god. I was down there clicking on everything that was glowing. Did we get the quest done?
Yeah, we got the sniper rifle, don't worry.
Oof.
Ooh, I want that shield so badly. I need to sell some stuff first. I have nowhere near enough money for that shield.
What, 8,000?
I have only 4,500. Don't know where I am, but all my money is gone.
I could probably get the shield for you, give me 2 seconds.
Nah, I don't know if you want it, of course.
Nah, it's only selling those level 20 odd guns. I can throw it down to you.
Yeah, Rune, you can go in there.
I see a badass Bruiser. I don't approve.
Was it this one? There you go. It's behind you, Hannah.
On the ground. No, you shouldn't Just give me things.
Oh yeah, it's alright, dude. Keeps you alive.
Thanks, Reaps.
Which keeps me alive.
Thank you. Thanks, Reaps.
No worries, dude. Don't you let it rot over there, Hunter.
I'll grab it when we're finished with this fight. War before, because it's a good shield. Yeah, let's get it before.
Shit.
Distract him! Just reloading. Shame you can't move around like you can in the later ones.
Oh, can you crawl around?
Yeah, you can move around at really slowly, but you can move around, which helps a lot.
It helps when they're right next to you, but just behind a barrier or something. You're just around the corner.
Yeah. Welcome back, Tyler. Oh, we're definitely pushing. It's pushing back, but we're pushing through.
Oh, there's a bitching claptrap, guys.
Yay! I like those. Well, I like what they give you. Oh, I'm out of ammo for that. I can't get to you, Reaps. You're in the wrong side. But I can get you through a wall rune, so that helps.
That does indeed.
Oh, what the hell happened there? We need some ammo again. Ammo is really scarce.
Well, that was a good level up.
That shotgun has seriously improved your survivability.
It is actually really good.
Good lord.
That's a grenade. Oh no, I can't get you through there. Oh, damn it.
I'm dead.
I will avenge you. Oh, there's a badass there.
Yeah. It may have contributed slightly to my death.
Yeah, I was just taking him down a little bit for you.
Oh, I have no more grenades. Reloading.
Anyone need some help?
Wait. I've got no idea where we're going. FC3? Not a clue. I forget this game completely. Played it about 2 or 3 years ago.
I know exactly where we're going.
These guys
Hello,
are pro.
Burning psycho. What exploded?
There was...
My hopes and dreams.
There was a couple of barrels that exploded right beside you. Holy shit.
I wish you had not done that.
My bad.
I wish I had not done that.
Oh, there's a bunch of badass ones in there.
Yes. I wish I hadn't done that.
There is a lot of badasses.
No, you do
where
not.
Am I?
I got no idea where I am right now.
Yeah.
Punch. Leave the big guy. Big guy's
damn
dead.
Sorry.
Yeah, I was trying to leave him on really low health just for the first jump.
I was shooting Rune. Why do you need to look like one of these? There you go.
Ooh, do you mind if I take that sniper?
Yeah, sure.
I can't use
it. I just
it.
Want the shotgun.
I can't use it.
I want the shotgun.
Well, yeah, it's not that shotgun's not as good as my current one yet, so. Let's go upstairs and heal that claptrap. And get the other chest, of course.
I'm just along for the raid.
Just go heal the claptrap. The claptrap's the other way.
Oh, would I have been able to do it as soon as you picked up the thing?
Yeah, anyone can. Hey, don't shoot him, Rune. At least he's going to give us a weapon crate. And he gave us an inventory upgrade. Unlike the other claptrap who doesn't.
Yeah, he just talks shit.
That's my stuff.
Ooh,
you that is a good
that.
Sniper. Yeah, I think I might. Reaps, you want a shotgun?
Nah.
No one want the shotgun there? I'll sell them.
You little bastard.
Kirby. Ooh, that's a big guy. Hey, what's happening down here? We punching? Oh yeah, we're punching.
We're having a punch party down there.
Can't heal you while I'm reloading apparently.
Uh-oh.
That guy had a bad day.
Oh yeah, I will take reload speed. Reload speed is nice.
I need to level up. I'm pretty much just going shield strength right now because I keep dying. Not that we don't all keep dying a bit, but I think I'm dying the most. Could have something
well,
to do with
bit. I think it's because we all just tend to play a bit recklessly.
Yeah. I always tend to play a lot more recklessly in any sort of multiplayer.
Usually because you know your mates can be there to save your ass if need be.
Yeah. Those are two really crap sniper rifles.
I'm going to take one for selling.
Me too. Only because I have pretty much no money. You triggered them, didn't you? We're waiting on Reaps, remember?
Yep.
Can't wait till we fight spider ants. Those things are fun.
Yeah, spider ants are fun.
Yeah, Tyler's got 347 guns now.
Nope, did not mean to aggro you.
They, don't bother coming up here because it's literally one item and it's trash. But I'm out of inventory space, so if you want to get it and sell it, that's fine too. Oh, you have a transfusion? Oh, do not want to be there. I am scared, yes. And that's why I'm scared. Come back here. Coward.
Let me dodge bullets until I can...
Hide behind my body. Ooh, blue. Ooh,
ooh, transfusion. I love these.
Oh, didn't you already have transfusion?
No, I don't. I'll take the explosive contact instead. They're also quite nice.
No, I can swap back. I just thought you already saw some flying around. Oh, was that from Bloodwing?
That was just flat out from that guy. They tend to drop what they have more often than this one.
Oh, yeah.
Unlike in the other one where they can have absolutely ridiculous. I don't even think I can get back up at the moment. Nope.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Boom.
Oh my god.
Kill me, little shit. Things. I would come over to heal you, but I feel I may die.
I think you may do. I should be able to get my second wind.
Why are you so close to me? I'll just distract him.
Out of ammo again, this is getting a little bit ridiculous.
I'm gonna fall down there. No, there's grenades! I found some help. There's a lot of grenades.
Can you shoot the grenades on his leg?
Nah. Shoot it in the head, it's massive.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of crits in his head.
I am dead.
Noob.
I'll be back there as soon as I can. Probably not soon enough, because we'll either have won or died.
Now, if we're getting close, we'll sit on it until you get here so you get XP. I'm completely out of ammo.
Shoot this person in the head. Or punch him. Punch.
I got that kill because I just got an achievement.
Which one?
Careful, he bites.
What's that one for?
Killing that guy? 15 enemies with... it's killing 15 enemies with Mordecai's action skill.
I got that one ages ago for my character anyway. There's
nothing between you and Sledge. I tend to play Roland. I believe in you. Damn it.
Yeah, I like Roland. Which is ironic, it's the one character we don't have.
Okay, so I'll take it easy, dude.
Bye,
thank you very much for the lurk.
Bye, Zyre.
I'll be disappearing in about half hour, chaps.
Yeah, it's fine by me.
That's fine. It's getting late here too, so. No, so that's fine by me.
Oh, that is not fun. Run away.
I'm out of ammo in every weapon. Yes, I am. It's fucking amazing.
That actually may be my fault. I tend to just grab ammo all the time. Like guns and stuff, I leave ammo, I just pick up.
You should run out of ammo less in the second game. Ammo drops is shared between everyone.
I think it's just because of the slight delay, so I'll run over stuff. But then, like, if you run over behind me, you're still getting the ammo.
I'm afraid my internet's not that good.
No, I don't think it's your internet, dude, at all. It's just the distance. It's not massive, it's like about half a second or something like that. It's not terrible. I've had far, far worse.
Oh, that's good. Still, at least it's not playing like Dark Souls.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I hate Dark Souls PvP, because if you don't have a connection, you never fucking hit the guy. Or you get backstabbed when you're facing him from the front.
Have you seen any videos of the Dark Souls 3 T-pose?
No.
Can't say that I have.
It's pretty funny, when there's a low connection or something happens, they just float around in a T-pose the whole time. They don't do any actions, so you just don't see what they're doing. It's pretty funny because it happens in co-op as well. So you're fighting a boss, and there's just one person going around in a T-pose who can't really be hurt by anything.
Speaking of Dark Souls 3, I'll need to start that very soon.
I really want to pick it up.
It is worth it, if you had any doubts.
Have you beat 2 yet? Oh no, you're just in the Scholars,
no,
aren't you?
Yep. I'm about halfway in Scholar. Do you want to actually call it here since we just finished the quest like that?
We can turn it in.
Could be a good idea.
It would form a nice ending, at least to what we've done today. I mean,
you probably do Mo and Marley before we head off. That should be within half hour, and that would be this whole outside area done as well.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Do you think that would work, or?
Yeah, that's fine by me. Escape. No.
Yeah, the whole Arrow Hills done as well.
Mm.